Hi guys, I've got a thrift haul for you today. It's just a few things I've collected over the past week. So I've got mainly clothes within this haul, but I have got a few other items which I will show you first. So the first item is just this necklace. It cost me £2 and it's just a simple black plastic necklace. I just thought this would be quite nice attached to a choker. So the next item I got is an old bottle. It's made of glass and I just really liked the shape of it. It cost me £3. It was just from a little old sort of antique charity shop. And then the last item which I got, which isn't clothing, was this little metal plaque. When I got it, the cat was actually white, but I did just get a Sharpie and colour it in to make it into a black cat, and I now have this pinned onto my bedroom door. So now I'll move on to the clothing items which I got within this haul. So the first clothing item which I got is just this sheer top. It has this pleather front piece and a little button catch at the back. This cost me £3 and it is originally from Primark. Item I got kind of links back to the other one. It's just a short vested sort of crop top. I thought this would go nicely under some of the more sheer items, just as a nice base. This top cost me £1.25 and it was originally from M&S. So this next item is another sort of sheer top. It's originally from Warehouse, so I got this on the £1 rail and I just thought it'd be nice to sort of team over other clothing. It has this nice detail on the shoulders. I don't know how well you can see that, and it also has the ruffles right down the button line. The sleeves also cinch in at the bottom and have these two buttons so that you can actually undo it and roll them up. So the next clothing item I got cost me £3.50 and I just got it because it was a really simple sort of staple piece. It was originally from New Look and it's just a black long sleeve top with this lace bit across the top of your chest. It comes down to quite a nice length and it also cinches in at the bottom so it gives you slightly more shape. The sleeves on it are 3/4, so it's perfect for this time of the year when in England it's not quite warm enough not to wear anything on your arms, but it's slightly too hot to wear a hoodie. So the next item I got cost me £2. It is in the size 3XL and it was actually just a shirt, but I really liked the sheer fabric of it and the detail within it. And I just thought it would work really nicely just thrown over a t-shirt or a crop top. I made it slightly more fitting by actually just cutting off the arm. So I do actually have one of the arms here. So this is one of the arms that I cut off. And it did have a nice shape to the end of it. So I may use the arms and sew them onto something else. But for this, I'm just going to have it as a cardigan. So The next item I got more for the actual material than the clothing itself. It was originally a detailed sort of a t-shirt, but I just cut down the front of it so I could work with the fabric easier. The detail I did really like was the sort of flower that's on the front, and I thought it just reminded me of the Little Shop of Horrors. So I'm planning to sort of paint this in and create maybe a patch or just a strip of fabric which I can sew to something else. So the next item I'm really pleased with, so I also got a plain black hoodie from the thrift store. It's really simple, it cost me £2 and it's just a staple to any wardrobe, I think. So the last item is kind of what I went shopping to find. I was actually looking for a leather jacket to cut the sleeves off, but I found a vest already there. It was one of the more expensive items, it cost me £5, but it was what I was looking for and I just thought it was great. So I got this yesterday and last night I began customising it. I've put a few studs on the top, and then this patch is one which I actually got from a label inside a Killstar skirt, and it says, "Poor are those who have eyes but cannot see." And then I also made this patch which I sewed on that says pizza not patriarchy. It's sort of a plique pattern just used with cut up material that's just been sewn down onto the patch to make it look like a pizza. I do enjoy doing DIY, and I have opened an Etsy store which I will link below, which I will be adding bits to. In the next couple of weeks I am planning to customise a couple of pair of boots that I've got. I bought them new and I'm just going to paint on them, make them look a little bit more unique, and I will be selling them on my Etsy. I do also sell the patches online, and if you do have any requests, please just leave them down in the comments and I will get back to you. So thank you for watching my haul today. If you do have any comments or questions, please leave them below and please like and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Now I'll move on to the clothing items which I got within this haul. So the first clothing item which I got is just this sheer top. It has this pleather front piece and a little button catch at the back. This cost me £3 and it is originally from Primark. Item I got kind of links back to the other one. It's just a short vested sort of crop top. I thought this would go nicely under some of the more sheer items, just as a nice base. This top cost me £1.25 and it was originally from M&S. So this next item, I'm not sure. The next item I got more for the actual material than the clothing itself. It was originally a detailed sort of a t-shirt, but I just cut down the front of it so I could work with the fabric easier. The detail I did really like was the sort of flower that's on the front, and I thought it just reminded me of the Little Shop of Horrors. So I'm planning to sort of paint this in and create maybe a patch or just a strip of fabric which I can sew to something else. So the next item I'm really pleased with, I got a plain black hoodie from the thrift store. It's really simple, it cost me £2 and it's just a staple. The sleeves on it are 3/4, so it's perfect for this time of the year when in England it's not quite warm enough not to wear anything on your arms, but it's slightly too hot to wear a hoodie. So the next item I got cost me £2. It is in the size 3XL, and it was actually just a shirt, but I really liked the sheer fabric of it and the detail within it, and I just thought it would work really nicely just thrown over a t-shirt or a crop top. I made it slightly more fitting by actually just cutting off the arm. So I do actually have one of the arms here. So this is one of the arms that I cut off, and it did have a nice shape to the end of it. So I may use the arms and sew them onto something else. But for this, I'm just going to have it as a cardigan. Hi guys, I've got a thrift haul for you today. It's just a few things I've collected over the past week. So I've got mainly clothes within this haul, but I have got a few other items which I will show you first. So the first item is just this necklace. It cost me £2 and it's just a simple black plastic necklace. I just thought this would be quite nice attached to a choker. So the next item I got is an old bottle. It's made of glass, and I just really liked the shape of it. It cost me £3. It was just from a little old sort of antique charity shop. And then the last item which I got, which isn't clothing, was this little metal plaque. When I got it, the cat was actually white, but I did just get a Sharpie and colour it in. To make it into a black cat, and I now have this pinned onto my bedroom door. So this is another sort of sheer top. It's originally from Warehouse. So I got this on the £1 rail, and I just thought it'd be nice to sort of team over other clothing. It has this nice detail on the shoulders. I don't know how well you can see that. And it also has the ruffles right down the button line. The sleeves also cinch in at the bottom and have these two buttons so that you can actually undo it and roll them up. So the next clothing item I got cost me £3.50. And I just got it because it was a really simple sort of staple piece. It was originally from New Look, and it's just a black long sleeve top with this lace bit across the top of your chest. It comes down to quite a nice length, and it also cinches in at the bottom, so it gives you slightly more shape.